This is Bubba from the police. We got a Gresham cop here. We have a stolen vehicle that was involved in an accident that flipped. There's the car. And there's a stolen vehicle. Yeah. So I heard they caught him.
No.
No?
Oh, it's the wrong day?
Yeah.
Someone's coming out of the truck.
Hi.
Hi. I thought it was only her here.
No.
Yeah, this was a stolen vehicle that's on its side that the driver took off.
Damn, this thing didn't make out very well compared to the white one.
No. Look at the curb. Oh.
Look at this. You see it?
Shit.
What?
Stolen.
Looks like it almost got the hydrant.
Oh, really?
Thank you.
Damn.
I'm still trying to figure out which direction these guys were even going. Like, it doesn't make much sense.
Oh, that looks like they hit their head too.
Oh, geez, yeah, they came close to that.
Well, you see this right here?
Where the back wheel hit.
I suspect they were probably coming up this way.
Yeah.
And hit the curb here.
How's it going, guys? Passing through or see what's going on? Okay.
Hit the curb here, hit the curb up there. That car looks like it was coming this way.
Yeah, that one was. So.
And they collided. This vehicle looks like it lost control and hit the curb.
Bob's an investigator, dude. He tried to figure these out. So he picked around for like 2 hours. All right. Curb got fucked up too.
Bunch of fluids there too, so careful of that.
Mm-hmm. I'm not too worried about fluids as I am needles and other sharp instruments.
Very true.
I think you meant like a bit of concealer.
Oh yeah.
But also just watch, like, when you step in it, something
can
get pretty slippery, so
that's true.
Right.
You see the impact on the windshield, Bo?
Yeah. Hmm. Looks like at least one. Yeah.
Yeah.
Huh? What's that?
The legend crashed down the road here too.
Yeah. Cop down here is looking for someone.